guys, welcome to my channel. Sorry you're late because I haven't decided earlier about what's gonna be the painting about. I know it's about Jesus, but I haven't decided what kind of stroke I'm gonna be using. I found this because I was watching board painting and do not use blow dryer and everything. And I find it comfortable, you know, just using the brush in a single stroke. It's kind of nice, you know. It has a rough touch that give it's the painting a character that my other painting has never had before. So it's it feels calm and beautiful. Viewers maybe will not see it right away, but it has a calm aura. In fact, when I was painting this, I had a chest pain. Now, you see, we don't know what will happen to our lives next time, but this way, I don't know, it's his face, and we're just, he really wants to say if he would like to be painted. Sorry, Lord, I hope you won't be angry with me. I find this brush strokes really I think I'm better off with abstract. Hold on, hey guys.